The proposal I want to make is blindingly brief. And if you think it's a good idea, I invite you all to join me in getting it going. We should set up a bestsellers foundation that a small percentage of profit from best-selling books is reserved for all the organisations, including schools and libraries, that support reading in the UK, and paid directly from a royalty levied on the best-selling books. The levy to be taken from the super-successful authors and the super-successful international corporations. And to make them happy, because we will need to make them happy, and this will not make them happy, we can make it wonderfully and greasily tax deductible. There are lots of objections to this idea, ranging from tax philosophy, governments don't like earmarked taxes, to self-interest, nobody likes giving their own money away, to who chooses how to distribute the funds. But none of these objections would be insuperable. And the situation would be a universe better than the arbitrary and falsely competitive patchwork system we have at the moment. Literacy doesn't need much money, but it does need enough.